You ever killed anyone?
Don't treat this like a game. Don't do it.
What do you really like? Flip side of the man?
That gets a little cloudy sometimes.
I don't care.
God, I've missed you, Valerie.
I've missed you too, Rico.
Could have fooled me.
I do what it takes to get over.
Don't give me that. It's part of the job routine.
Just go, Rico.
Thinking about staying in New York after we're done here, aren't you?
I've been thinking about a lot of things.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just business.
What the hell's going on here?
I just do my job.
I just do a job.
That's what I am.
No!
I wasn't supposed to fall in love with the Marks, honey.
Never.
Tina?
They were guns and killing and...
Easy. You're dancing on air. Why don't you open your eyes? You know, victims, only volunteers.
Go back to Miami. Forget the whole thing. You're out of your league now.
Go back to Miami.
Too late. They're trying to kill us. Who the hell do you work for?
I don't know the big picture.
You've been expecting us?
Care for a drink?
What I want is answers. I want to know why murder and mayhem are suddenly footnotes on a balance sheet.
All you need to know is that you're just along for the ride. It's a big boat.
I don't give a damn if it's a USS Enterprise, pal, or who's on it or why. Our job is to rock it and from six. So what?
If the supplier can't deliver,
then Revere's customers start to shiver.
You're a poet, Rico.
And my mama knows it.
It's nice to know we appreciate putting our life on the line.
Seeing those biased cop clues again, pal. All right, go ahead. What do you mean, where have I been?